go, Big Daddy. Just hit the triple. Five spot for $960 on dimes. You come at the Sand Dollar at the Plaza. Boom. There we go. $970 on the triple five spot. I literally just hit the five spot, the H five spot before that for $320. So that's why I'm up to almost $1,300. So let's go. Awesome. All right, let's go. Sorry, it's a terrible error. Oh my god, I almost hit the triple five spot again. There's this weird light above me at the Sand Dollar. There's a Sand Dollar bar in Vegas. And, yeah, it's a weird glare. Now we just need the 8 spot to fill in for 28 grand. Downtown Las Vegas, my first time in the Sand Dollar bar, and sat down for 100 in this machine, and boom, it's like I'm back home at Little Six in Minnesota, hitting my five spot, my triple five spot. And, oh my god, I almost hit my, if 40 is up, that's 7 out of 8, and 40's up and that's over, that's the 8 spot, the D card. Take it down to 1200. Anything else will probably be good. $28,000. tempted to switch over to quarters and go max bet. $20 a spin. See if I can hit something. Five spot there. That drops down, that's a five spot, and then those are all six out of eights. This thing is really good. Great one, you guys. Turned 100 into 1200. 1:22. I don't know what this is. Wow, 1:22. These are probably brand new machines, so yeah, it's probably due to it. So, hey, Daddy, till next time, gears up.